Today is the last day for JCPS parents to register to receive gas stipend money from August and September. You can see the check mailing dates on your screen there now. Remember, it's $10 a day for each day the student is in school for families who qualify for free and reduced lunch, and then $5 a day for those who do not. You do have to have already opted in for the stipend payments to receive them. And remember, you can register for the stipend on JCPS's website.